In 2003 movie, Bruce Almighty, Jim Carrey's character, pulls moon using his superpowers. Later in movie, some news reports come, reporting massive flood throughout the world. Obviously, the movie is fictitious, but what would really happen if moon comes twice close as it is today? In this video, we will answer this question and see what would really happen if moon comes twice close as it is today. This coming of moon towards Earth will require a large energy. An event like asteroid entering towards Earth moon system could cause this. The first effect would be large floods. Gravitational pull of moon causes tides on Earth. Due to this, there is one rise in water which is called high tide, and once there is a lowering of water called low tide. Now, according to Newton's universal law of gravitation, force of attraction increases with decrease in distance. So, if moon comes close to Earth, the force of gravity between Earth and moon would increase, which would cause 8 times higher tides, which would cause floods in coastal cities or may even sink them completely. And when these tidal waves would hit the ground, it would be like a hammer hitting a nail. This would result in large energy waves, which would cause large earthquakes and volcanic eruptions. This would cause large destruction on this destroyed planet. The length of day and night would increase with time because Earth's spin would become slow due to increased friction between ocean floor and water. Moreover, we will be able to see more solar eclipse because the moon will cover more area of the sky. There will be no change in the phases of moon except the size of the moon. That's all for today's friends.